one of the decisions you'll need to make about audio is whether or not you're going to record system audio. System audio is the sound or noise that comes out of your computer. This could be alerts from notifications or sound made by a program. Basically, anything you can hear from your computer will be recorded. System audio is great if the sounds provide context or information to the viewer that they might not get otherwise. As you work through the process of prepping your content, you should take note of any system sounds that need to be recorded. If there are none, you could skip recording it. Be warned though, since all sounds are recorded, if there's anything you don't want to be captured, make sure you turn that off before you start. As a best practice, record the system audio by default, then delete it during the editing if you don't need it. It does add an extra step, but ensures you'll capture everything you need. Overall, there's not a lot to know about recording system audio, but it's still an important factor to consider before starting. Next, let's look at adding another element to your screencast, using a webcam.